commercial revenue by 10%, which is around 39 million, and our aim for our new product is 5 million USD. The time to reach the goal is 1 year, which is from the 1st January of 2019 until 31 December of 2019. So, for the answer of the trip, our best choice is product development as indirect competitor, such as Starbucks and Coffee Bean, which provide healthy beverage. People appear as people are start to worry about their health issue. Carbonate beverage product becoming tough to compete at the market, as Starbucks and Coffee Bean will still give away the market share. Development of a new product fits this, and Coca-Cola can use the existing supply chain to distribute their new product and save a lot of supply chain costs. Our target is $50, and we have actually no age limit, which means from 3 years old until 18 years old, as long as they are able to consume our products, welcome to have our product. And for people who seek for healthy lifestyle, our marketing opportunities. Pepsi, the largest competitor of Coca-Cola, has turned itself into a food segment market and did not think about the healthy segment. Coca-Cola is one step in front of Pepsi in this concept, as even nowadays are worried about their health and carbonated beverage, insulin, and diabetes due to the high sugar level intake. Launch of new product will definitely attract all the community level to come and try on our new product. And also the target consumer nationality, which from 3 years old to 18 years old. And while carbonate drink has an age limit, as consumer and the higher age group consume carbonate as much as the guys. Our product is Coca-Cola, green tea, soda, and mixture of soda and green tea. They were fresh and fresh. And the first second tasting, the unique feel of this product is you can enjoy the freshness of green tea and coolness of soda at the same time. For pricing, we have two packaging. One ringgit can sell for the 1.5 liter, and one ringgit can sell for the 325 ml. Lower pricing than average in the market, as value pricing across and induced to attract customer promotion. Once we launch our product, we will have roadshow on January. A special promotion for roadshow is you can get 2 1.5 liter of 18 inch only for 3 ringgit. We will have different promotion during different festival. For example, during Chinese New Year, we will have having 1.5 liter printing for only 160%. During Hari Raya Puasa, when you buy 3 1.5 liter of printing, you will get free 325 ml of printing soda. During Thai Musang, 150 cents. For 1.5 liter green tea. And for the place, we are using intensive distribution. Our distribution outlet, such as supermarket, convenience stores, grocery stores, and cinemas and store. When you put our product, my recommendation, you can use search engine optimization to advertise about our product on social media. Contingency plan. The sales is not running well as expected. To focus more on promotion during festival by using the destination pricing approach, set the price lower to gain the market share, and use a promoter to promote our product experience and promotion. for the market price, 1.5 units. For other companies, it's 2 ringgit 30 cents. For the 305 units, 1 ringgit 70 cents.
So based on what strategies that you fix the price?
Which
pricing approach that you adopt?